cold over here.
Oh my gosh.
And I have nothing except this t-shirt.
Hello everyone, this is me again, V. Today I am in my sister's university and they have organized this trip to Malam Jabba, and we've been there before with our relatives, but this time we're going like just us. And my cousin is also here. You would know if you're following my updates on Instagram. So she's here and we're going with her, so we're very excited for this. And my brother has also joined us. Last time he did not join, and even this time he was like, I do not want to go. But then his friends were joining him and he was like, yeah, of course, when my friends are coming, why would I not? Because if his friends were not there, then he'd be the only guy between his girls, and he's like, what would I do? Anyways, we're super excited and I'm kind of feeling good. And well, I'm gonna go catch up with my cousin and my sister and her friends. So I've come inside the institute now. Those are the girls. Isha's friend Fizza. So Isha's friend is here and Isha's spending a little time with her, and we have come out to take a few pictures over here in the greenery. Alright, so we're now seated in the bus.
Trust me, darling. Trust me, darling.
So we've started and we just stopped here to like get some things, and we bought our sandwiches and chocolates for the way. And now we're going. So we've been driving through Swat for some time now, and we are going to stop at Pizza Hut and looking forward to it. We have reached Pizza Hut or Pizza Hut, whatever this is, and we have actually stopped here for breakfast, but no idea when we'll have that. Just taking a round over here till everyone settles down and we get to know where we have to sit to have our breakfast. We came to this place about 2 or more years ago with my family and relatives. Wait, I'll show you. When we came, it was January, and like this place was really cold, so cold that we were wearing our coats and stuff. But when we went ahead to Malam Jabba, there was so much snow, like it was covered in snow, all of it. I have to take my boots off. And look at them. So Isha, if you look at the photo, you'll see it. Where are you going?
I'm close.
What there will be to eat, and no idea if we like it or not. Let's just hope we get whatever there is. My god, there was so much wind all of a sudden with so much sand, it's all stuck in my hair. tree house. I'm climbing these fragile stairs to the tree house.
सर कुछ ज़्यादा ही नाजुक हैं वो तो ऐसा लग रहा है मेरे
हाथ मत रखो
हाँ
To magic, so close to home.
So close to magic, so close to home. So close to magic, so close to home. Magic, so close to home. So won't you take the time to try to remember? It's only me.
So we have reached Malam Jabba.
Yes.
Let's go. How ironic, by the way, we came here all the way here, and we just saw that the trip only included sightseeing. So like, there's zip lining and chairlift and stuff, and we can do none of it. It's a new world. Okay, so I have to tell you guys something. We are going to finally go sit in the chairlift. I mean, at least we're doing something. Nah. Finally. There they are. ईशा एक दफा मुड़ के स्माइल तो कर दो. हाँ थैंक यू जाओ हम चले गए सवेरा इज हियर friend. coming for us. Aajo please, aajo jaldi se. Oh, to mere pahunch hi nahi rahe.
Nahi pahunche, mere pahunch gaye.
Yay! Woo! That's a savera.
Yaar, camera full.
Haan. मैं ज़ूम करना चाह रही थी, मेरे पास ज़ूम नहीं आ रहा एकदम से.
ओह, हवा कितनी तेज चल रही है. एंड इट्स कोल्ड.
That's the hut till where my brother and I climbed to when we came here 4 years ago. That's the hut. That one. And it was all full of snow. Okay, anyways, that's savera.
Oh, so here we're going up.
Yeah, thanks to Umar's friend Talha, finally. Or we were like, what are we even here to do if we don't have the money and they do not have all this included in the plan?
Yeah!
It is so damn cold over here.
Oh my God.
And I have nothing except this t-shirt.
It's not hard for me to see. Just how forgotten these days can be. And the fire burns with great desire as the story starts to flow. And we'll be drinking through memories and laughing with enemies we made back when we were so young. Close to magic, so close to home.
And we have almost reached the top and we're about to get out of this. Savera! It's coming to an end!
How dirty they've gotten.
Oh my God. So we're almost down, and after that we have to go back to the bus, right? Yeah. नहीं, नजर भी नहीं आ रहा. मेरे ख्याल में वो लोग रुके थे ऊपर पिक्चर्स लेने के लिए. तलहा, I only hope that when I go home, I am satisfied with all these pictures that I've taken. So, we're going back, heading to the coaster, and we're looking for it.
cows. My brother would have loved them. It's all empty for now, except for the driver. Sure, it looked like someone was throwing away their wedding dinner.